Thank you. is once he is completely dry. And I am so, so happy with how he turned out. I think he is absolutely adorable. And again, I think the shape of him turned out really good. And hopefully this tutorial was easy enough to understand, because this time I just felt like adding captions instead of talking, but hopefully that you all still found it easy to follow. Again, I do try my best to explain it anyways. Yeah, really, really happy with this. I actually think this one turned out just a little bit chubbier compared to the first one that I made, but still, I think he's so cute. And he is really soft and squishy as well. And I've also given this one a name, and I actually struggled trying to come up for a name for him at first, but in the end I decided to call him Flame. Creative, I know. I think the face is just so cute. And again, you can paint yours whatever colour or colours you want. There's just loads of different ways you can paint these. So really just do whatever you want for yours. And here is the first one that I made, and again this one is called Azul. You might have seen this one from my previous video. But yeah, absolutely adore this one as well. And I'm definitely going to be making more of these, just because these are so much fun to make, and also I just absolutely love dragons. So yeah, as you can see, Flame turned out a little bit chubbier compared to Azul, but still I think these two are absolutely adorable together. These are definitely some of my most favourite squishies that I've made in a while. And yep, that is it for this tutorial. I really hope you enjoyed watching. And as always, please feel free to request any more squishy tutorials you would like me to do in the comments below. And I really hope you enjoyed this one. And thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.